So I'm live in Studio East, and I'm standing here with the cast of Hairspray from Lance Middle School. How you guys doing? Woo! And your show is, I have Emily standing up at the mic. She has all the information for me. Emily, how you doing? Welcome in.
I'm good.
Good. So when are you guys having your performances?
This Friday and this Saturday at 7.
At 7. All right, very good. And you have a couple selections you guys are going to do for us this afternoon?
Yeah, we're going to do You Can't Stop the Beat and I Know Where I've Been.
All right, very good. Well, we'll do the first song then, You Can't Stop the Beat. This is the cast from Hairspray, Lance Middle School. Take it away, guys.
Stop an avalanche as it races down the hill. You can try to stop the seasons, girl, but you know you never will. And you can try to stop my dancing feet, but I just cannot stand still. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart's keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums and I found my way. You can't stop the beat. Ever since the whole world began, a woman fun like a shaker, shaker, shaker for man. So I'm gonna shake and shake it the best that I can today. You can't stop the motion, any notion or the sun in the sky. You can wander if you wanna, but I never ask why. And if you try to hold me down, I'm gonna spin in your eye and say, you can't stop the beat.
What do you say, Penny?
I am now a checkered board chick. You can't stop a river as it rushes to the sea. You can try to stop the hands of time, but you know it just can't be. And if you try to stop a seaweed, I'll call the NAACP. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart keeping time to the speed of sound. I was lost till I heard the drums and I found my way. You can't stop the beat.
Amber, this is my dance and it's dedicated to everybody.
AM 1050 WLIP, that is the cast of Hairspray from Lance Middle School. Their program, their play coming up the next couple of nights. And good job, guys. I should point out now, you're doing your dance moves, which work well on the radio. But we are doing a video of it. So you can check us out. We're on Facebook Live, right, Stu?
Yeah,
we're on Facebook Live. So if you're near the computer, pop up our Facebook page. You can see it. We will post it later on as well, so you can catch the video of this. Emily, again, when are the performances?
Friday at 7 and Saturday at 7.
Okay, now, if people are not familiar with Hairspray, the story, the play, what's don't give any spoilers, but what's the plot like?
Okay, so Hairspray's about a girl named Tracy who wants to dance on the Corny Collins show, but she wants everyone to dance with her, like the African-Americans and stuff.
Mm-hmm. So, and stuff, that's good. You have a future in radio. So it's about being inclusive is what you're saying.
Yeah.
All right, very cool, very cool. Now our next selection, we have a soloist, right? So you want to introduce yourself quick? Okay, what's your name? Go ahead.
Hi, I'm Jada Moss.
Hi, Jaden. So what are you singing for us today?
I'm going to be singing I Know Where I've Been.
I Know Where I've Been. All right, well, we'll get to it. It's the cast of Hairspray from Lance Middle School on AM 1050 WLIP.
And I've been looking at that door a lot longer than you have.
What door?
The front door. There's light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's light burning bright, showing me the way. But I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead. Yeah, 'cause I know where I've been.
There's a road.
There's a road.
We must travel.
We must travel.
There's a promise.
There is a promise that we must make. Oh, but the riches, the riches will be. Plenty, yeah.
Worth
the risk
and the chance
that we take. There's a dream in the future. There's a struggle and that we have yet to win. Use that pride in our hearts to lift us up till tomorrow. 'Cause just a sincere would be a sin.
Lord knows
I know where I've been. Where I give thanks to my God, 'cause I know.
Wow. Very, very nice job.
Thank you.
How what grade are you in? How old are you?
I'm 13 and I'm in eighth grade.
And how long have you been singing?
Long
as you can remember, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
Very good. How many plays have you been in, I should ask now?
This will be my sixth play that
sixth
I've been.
Play. Wow. And you're going to continue to do it all through school?
Yeah.
Very, very cool. Well, guys, I appreciate you coming in. Emily, I'll grab you one more time. Plug the show, where it is, when it is, how people can get tickets.
Okay. So it's at Lance Middle School. It's at Friday at 7, on Saturday at 7, and you can get tickets by at the door.
All right. Very cool. Guys, thanks for coming in today. Give yourselves a round of applause. That was really, really good. Very cool. All right. Thank you, guys. And Dan, like I said, always floored by the amount of talent we have in our school district here. Glad that we're able to get to promote it.